just like around the plane.
Ladies and gentlemen, be sure to stay for a special coat of arms ceremony at noon. Actually, it's going to be when the B-17 comes back, so probably about 4:12. So we're going to wait until about 4:12 or so when the B-17 comes back and shuts those engines off.